Welcome back to your daily dose of discovery. Let's unravel today's intriguing question.
Haiti was the second country to abolish slavery, following the United States, in 1793 as part of its revolution for independence. This bold move was a significant milestone in global human rights history.
Another mystery solved, but many more await. Keep up with our daily discoveries by subscribing and turning on notifications.